Where we last left, R0. What? Hero, are you sure? That doesn't seem right.
Oh, you're so cool looking.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
I know. Oh! I feel like the eyes should, like... Okay, on to chair.
What the solid fuck do these people do?
I will hold off for a quick second. Just in case I find an herb. Right here? No?
So that's a
Nice work. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate.
Oh, I should probably put...
I'll buy almost anything. Well done, stranger. Anything will come.
Or was it? No, okay. Better with that. All right.
Back anytime. Welcome. Your valuables won't thank you.
Let's tune up some things.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. See how that
definitely
feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Try that on for size. Give that the care it deserves.
Do I want to buy that?
Gotta select. Don't get yourself killed now.
I think for now I'm gonna store the I load you, can I then store the bolts? Cool. I guess I'll leave it like that. Let's see what down here. Small key for that. Perfect. Worth it. Very worth it. I'm gonna really quickly save it again because I got the bobblehead.
Hello, stranger.
Yeah. Just saw you like 2 seconds ago. I know what I'm supposed to look at.
Damn. Look at the size of that.
Yeah, Jesus. And what is this? I'm fighting that thing too.
Looks like there's something over there.
Yeah. Looks like it. Oh, there's a boat. I don't really want to go near that water, though. Honestly, seems like a bad idea. Boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel processing building at the fish farm. Let's craft you. Is that the way to the fish? Yep, that's the way to the fish farm. Okay. Let's clear here first. Why would I want to? I need two more. Okay. Yeah. I was hoping I'd find that. Motherfucker. I didn't mean to. Dude, I didn't. I really didn't mean to. God damn it.
I think that was my last one.
Fucking fuck me, man. I mean, at least it increases your health a little bit, so it wasn't a complete fucking waste. But God damn me, man. Except for that one part, this is kind of a letdown. Oh!
Shit. God damn it.
¿Dónde estás? Grandma, where did you come from?
Out of the way.
God damn, Grandma. I may actually fucking die. Are you kidding me? Nope, okay. Saved me back here.
Shit. God damn it.
Where'd the fish go? Four, yeah. So we got the freaking hammer dude with the bull head again. Grandma, where do you keep coming from? Oh my God, how am I so... No. Stay back, Grandma. Stay back. Damn.
Not bad, right?
No, that was terrible. I did an absolute terrible job. You could not have done a worse job than I just did. Right there. Oh boy. Not bad. Did you see? Can I? No, can I just? Yeah, we'll just do that. We'll just do that. Since we are clearly very bad at this. Do you guys ever actually stop coming? Grandma, you may be my least favorite. Two herbs, so that'll have to do. Could have had a full herb. That's how I get back out. Okay. But I just wasted stuff. Nice. Duck. My gosh. I know I'm not usually good at the shooters, but I don't think I'm normally that bad. Jesus. Now am I hearing things? Yes, I am. At least I got healing items now. Oh yeah, I wanted to grab that. Treasure! And I gotta find the blue things. I got what? Two so far? So there's one to my right. And one all the way back there. Is it on the other side? I don't have enough room for more fish. Why can't I see said object? Am I crazy? There it is. Who's in here? I gotta start using stuff, huh? Small key, that's nice. I did hear a snake, but I don't really have room for a snake. Other one's over here, really? I probably don't have room for the fuel, but let's see.
This is what I'm talking about.
Guess it don't matter. Both over here somewhere. I got a small key for that. Nice. Hexagonal piece for that. But let's... Oh! Damn reload. Just die. Just Oh, those things are so annoying. Let's just go back. We need to deal with this inventory. I wonder if I can put fish in storage. So that would make me very happy. Here. It is over there. Which means it's probably no. Here somewhere. No, it's what? Wait, what? Am I crazy? I am crazy. I'm super crazy. Box in here. Oh, I'm thinking of that thing. Okay. Let's go back to Crazy Merchant Pants. Let's see if we can't do something about this inventory I have. And I do want to do go to the right stripper. This thing. Yeah, okay. And then somewhere up here should be there we go.
Last one.
Took care of a request, did ya?
Two in
nice
fact.
Work. Well then, what can I do you for?
I'm not gonna do anything with that.
A deal well struck.
I'll just sell them.
Perfect. You're a real professional. Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I think that one will do me good.
As you wished. Good stuff, stranger. Anything else I can help you, come back anytime.
Really? Nothing good can be
stored. Let's reload you. Do this door thing. Guess I'm fighting this fish thing. Cool. Thing I have infinite harpoons.
You can swallow me whole, huh?
This is a very interesting fight. Feel like I could do a lot better if I just hit it with a shotgun. Shotgun is a better choice.
You tough son of a bitch.
Am I doing anything to this thing? Oop. So the danger is really just the random trees in this lake. Oh. Really wasn't that bad. You deserve a nap. You've been through a lot. My accuracy, I feel like it wasn't that good. I think that'll do it for now. Probably have to do the target range to get this stuff, but okay. Yeah, we're gonna end it there. Three chapters. That was pretty good. So, thank you for joining me. If you did. And I will see you next time.